In this last year alone, we sold over 2 million packs of pork crackling
and 100,000 of these bad boys.